back with me, Garima Bhandari. And kabhi aapne socha hai ki you could actually, while doing a walk, you can do an easy, amazing calisthenic move, jo ki pure world mein accepted hai, applied hai, modified hai into lot of variations. Yes, it's your favorite workout, calisthenic workout, I would say. Called a push-up, amazing bodyweight exercise, जिसके लिए आपको किसी भी मशीनरी इक्विपमेंट जिम की जरूरत नहीं है. Forget gym, you don't even need a mat for doing this exercise, because in my case right now, I'm going to actually demonstrate you that how you can do a wall push-up. But since I don't even have a wall, so I'm going to show you, take the help of this beautiful, wonderful standing tall tree and show you how to do a tree push-up. So tree push-up करने के लिए आप ट्री के बिल्कुल सामने खड़े हो जाएं, एज यू गोइंग टू हग द ट्री एंड मेक श्योर दैट योर बॉडी इज कम्प्लीटली स्ट्रेट एंड प्लेसिंग योर हैंड्स एट द शोल्डर हाइट राइट इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू, पाम्स ट्राइंग टू पुश द ट्री अवे फ्रॉम यू, पाम्स फेसिंग डाउन एंड बोथ आर इक्वल डिस्टेंस टू योर शोल्डर्स, शोल्डर हाइट शोल्डर विथ बोथ सेम. एंड देन व्हाट यू गोइंग टू डू इज स्ट्रेचिंग आउट आवर एल्बोज लाइक दिस बाय एलिवेटिंग देम. And we have to lower and lean our body towards the tree like this. Now, this way. And exhale and come up. Now, push-up is a great body weight workout, not just for your upper arm strength, shoulders, triceps, you would say wrist, but at the same time, it's working completely on your upper back, lower back, core, and even leg muscles. So, it's a complete body weight workout. And as I said, it's anytime, anywhere. You don't need any equipment, any machinery. All you need is your own body and some will and determination, which you'll get in Fit Tuck. So once again, placing your hands in front of you, in front of the tree, stretching your elbows out, leaning your body towards the tree, and with an exhale, come out. Let's do more. Bracing your abs tight. You know, the best part about workout is that it's not a competition with anyone. It's your own competition with yourself, because you're trying to outshine yourself of what version you knew of yourself yesterday. So what you're doing is working constantly on your own self and not competing with anybody else. Yes, my arms feel the burn. And last few. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. That was amazing, and it really feels good. Not just my upper back is open, but my core feels good, my legs feel good, and this is a really an amazing workout, guys. Anytime, anywhere, practice it every day. And if my fitness videos are helping you achieve your fitness quotient and help you achieve your fitness goals, then do share your valuable feedback for me. It is really, really amazing to hear from you guys. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel Fit Tuck on YouTube. Do like the page on Facebook too. And say bye-bye.